we acknowledged together that the fossil fuel sector has only limited time to run, and it must be replaced with a fuel which causes no harm but can do everything which coal, oil and gas can do. That is something the Prime Minister is clearly a global champion on, and I've invited the Prime Minister to be, if you like, the global government partner. I'll be the global industry partner to promote green hydrogen across the world. I also thanked him for his humanitarian efforts. Under Prime Minister Modi, he's been able to spread economic growth throughout the grassroots of India. This has really helped with eliminating one country after another. We all have to do it, slavery from India, and I showed my gratitude for that.